told you about those headphones. You know what? This is the last time. Go to the office. Now!
Hey!
Dude, what are you doing here?
Why are you out of class so early?
I got sent to the office.
Again, Carter? Come on.
Okay, but why aren't you in school?
Mom didn't want me to go to school because of all the things she's been hearing on the news.
Are you actually scared about everything that's been happening?
Well, yeah, aren't you? I mean, people are basically eating each other. That's like horror movie stuff. That's not supposed to happen.
Well, yeah, but it's happening halfway across the world. I doubt it's going to reach us here.
I guess.
Hey, everything's going to be all right, okay? All right?
All right.
All right. So how is Mom anyways?
She's fine. She's doing better. She misses you. We both do. We're still out for dinner tonight, right?
I wouldn't miss for the world.
Mom's really going to be happy to see you.
I'm glad. Hey, we'll have to run to the office real quick. I mean, I don't know if he wants to hear or...
Oh, well, I need to use the restroom anyway, so we'll meet back here?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I'll be right back.
All right.
Eldorado's students, teachers, staff. This is the
You gotta get out of here, man. Some freaky stuff is going.
Get off it, man. Audrey! Dad!
Hello, no one is available to take your call. Please leave a...
All right. Ah!